I speak on behalf of the bride and groom, and I say that this is a very special moment for these two, and it means a lot that everybody's showing up. So thank you very much. Today is a special celebration. It's a celebration of love, commitment, friendship, family, and of two people who are in it forever. Don't you start crying, man. I'll lose it, brother. You don't have to have a ceremony to have a marriage. And if you think about it, the whole ceremony is kind of weird. When you're center stage and you're holding flowers and everyone that's standing around you, you've known for all of your life. Do it, man. So why don't we do it then? The marriage ceremony has been an important feature across nearly every culture, religion, generation, and society. We have thousands of important moments that happen throughout our lives, but this one is regarded as one so critical, we acknowledge it with a special status by sharing it with others. So why this moment? Because despite all of our differences, love is what we all share. It is the great unifier, our one universal truth, that no matter who we are, where we come from, or what we believe, we know this one thing to be true. That is, that love is what we're doing right now. That's why you both are standing here right now. And that's why we are all here. To watch them stand up here. We all have loved in our lifetimes. Some are unwritten, while others are just getting to the good part. There are chapters in our stories that are sad or disappointing, and others that are exciting and full of adventure. And that brings us all here today. A time to pause, to look back and smile at all the moments that brought us here. Because we want those moments for the two of you. We're here to hope with you, to support you, to be proud of you, and to remind you that love isn't always happily ever after. It's the experience of writing your own story. It's not the one moment, not even this moment. It's every little moment. Big ones like saying, I love you, moving in together, getting engaged, but mostly the millions of little ones that come in between, falling asleep next to one another, making dinner together, spending holidays with family and friends, binge watching Netflix movies, getting a big hug when you get home from work. These everyday moments fuse together into one of the biggest experiences. You fell in love by chance. But you're here today because you're making a choice. You're both choosing each other. You've chosen to be with someone who enhances you, who makes you think, who makes you smile, sometimes makes you cry, but makes every day brighter. You're about to make promises to one another that you intend to keep. You're going to vow to take care of one another, to stand up for one another, to find happiness in the other. There's a simple premise to all of these promises. You're going to be there for one another. You're teaming up and saying to one another, every experience I'm going to have, I want you to be a part of. So now we're going to begin the vows. Before I do, I want to remind you that the marriage vows are to be taken seriously, and they are to be remember throughout the marriage, every up time, every down time that you have. You remember this day, these vows, these promises that you make to one another. So Buffy, will you keep Greg as your favorite person? To laugh with, to go on adventures with, support through life's tough moments, be proud of, and grow old with, and find new reasons to love him every day so he'll be fine. And will you, Greg, keep Buffy as your favorite person to laugh with, go on adventures with, support through life's tough moments, be a part of, grow old with, and find new reasons to love every day. Do you have the rings? If you'll hold each one so each of you can see the rings. If you will notice, this ring is a perfect circle. It is complete, with no beginning and no end. It signifies the love and commitment that you're promising towards one another today. And I hope and pray that as you take these rings, you absorb the commitment that is being given by each other. Gary? Sorry. Greg, I apologize. Greg, please repeat after me as you put this ring on your bride-to-be. I can't believe I said the wrong name. With this ring, I give you my promise.
I give you my promise
that from this day forward, you shall not walk alone.
Not walk alone.
I have no greater gift to give.
I have no greater gift to give.
May my heart be your shelter.
My heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
My arms be your home.
May we walk together through all things.
May we walk together through all things.
May you feel deeply loved.
May you feel deeply loved.
For indeed you truly are.
For indeed you truly are.
May you always see the innocence in my eyes.
May you always see the innocence in my eyes.
And may we feel this joy forever.
May we feel this joy forever.
Buffy, please repeat after me. I got your name right.
Oh, goodness.
Please repeat after me and place this ring on your groom to be. With this ring, I give you my promise. From this day forward, you shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
I have no greater gift to give. May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
My arms be your home.
May we walk together through all things.
Together through all things.
May you feel deeply loved.
Feel deeply.
For indeed you truly are. May you always see the innocence in my eyes. And may we feel this joy forever. Alright. And now, by the power vested in me by the state of Texas and as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Now, if everybody grab your beers, something the pastor would always say. You'll turn and face the crowd, please. Ladies and gentlemen, it's with great honor and a great pleasure that I introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Greg and Buffy Chapman.
Yeah.
Thank y'all for coming, guys.
Grats.
After you're married, there's a point when you both realize that no one is perfect, no one is right all the time, and no one is truly a genius. And then, how do you unfold the perfect? Except for her. That's the secret of eternal bliss.
Thank
they
you.
All signed it.
Sorry, I'm used to it.
That was perfect.
It's remember nice. To always love. Love y'all, Lacy. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Happy for y'all.
I had a hard time signing it because.
Maybe just get your glasses and give it up.
Shayla and Maxwell, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
it's Clady.
Something about a rat.
Get some glasses when you're ready.
No, I can't see it.
Do y'all need a translator?
No.
Yes.
For my ride.
Just trying to read it without glasses on, and
yeah, that's.
And I can't.
Thank y'all so much.
Do you want to stick up their butts?
Look, we're not professional.
Do you want to stick up your butt? Oh.
Turn the red man loose.
You gonna stay?
Well, yeah, he's got a stick up his butt.
Okay.
I'm the red one.
There's your photo op. Hang on, I'm gonna get up. I want that photo op. Where's my phone go?
I think that stick up the butt is slipping out. I gotta get a picture of the stick up his butt.
Close up in there.
I'm the red one. Y'all don't have to stick.
Look at the pin
track. For y'all, it's mine. Hold on.
Ready?
Put a Coors Light
yep.
in the picture.
One, two, three.
Yeah, I can feel it when you step on it. When you step up,
I need to smell it.
Got it?
Yep. Yep.
What'd you say?
Okay, hang on. No.
So
that I can do the
strap
on the
horse now.
You know you like it.
What?
I don't want a big tie.
Yeah.
Oh, I did. The movie
Oh. Yummy.
There we go.
Get him.
There's paper towels in the kitchen.
Why she wanted in?
Oh, that is. Lacy ended up.
Where's my cane?
You got a camera?
I do.
Well, that's not the car.
Uh-oh.
How high did you put it? Oh, you wanted me to know. Uh-oh.
Now you gotta chunk it to the men.
That was cute.
Get it, Dad. That's cute. There's a kitty. I think we should all dance later. Crack the bottles.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Next video. Why is it fair?
You're the closest one to it.
Get it, Zach! Kissing cousins on cam. I'm so weird.
Come on now.
Oh my god.
That big shark dancing like that.
You better act right.
Here, take my phone. Operator. I'll get that especially. Y'all just hold that. Hold
oh, I got
it.
This.
Hold it. Hold it. Okay. Somebody get it. Yeah, get both of them together.
Okay, this is a video, guys.
I'll laugh when I see that.
But it's so cute.
I'm on a steel pit.
Robert, make sure you get in there.
Employee of the month. You're welcome.
Yeah, come on in here. Can you get us off?
Yeah.
There we go.
I work on it all morning.
Ready? Two, three. And I hope that you're extremely happy until that happens.
Alright, Lacy's up next.
I'm very, very happy for y'all. I can see in y'all's faces that y'all are happy about it. I love you guys. I love you. Cheers, guys.
Invisible cheers.
One big happy family, right?
Yeah.
Cheers.
Alright, now Lacy.
Okay.
Alright, Lacy would like to make a toast, guys.
Good, the reason to drink.
I didn't think you did before, but I do now. I got a little bit
of that. Yeah, that's your name. Well, I've never actually done this before, so,
look at her.
She said over the teeth and through the gums. They got nothing here to go.
No, congratulations, y'all.
Thank you.
Thank you, darling.